Yeah. Come over whenever you want. Okay. Yeah, I got a bottle of wine. And a little surprise. Okay. See you soon. Hello? There's a man. He tried to get into my house.
Okay.
Okay, please hurry. He's in this. He's going in into the house across the street.
What is your address?
This kind of serial killer is a very manipulative personality, and one of the things that I think gives the kind of great high and excitement to the stalking and killing is the power that you exert over others.
Ted Bundy is an articulate, intelligent, 42-year-old man, a former Boy Scout, law student, and Republican Party
activist. Bundy now says he cut up most of the bodies so they would never be found.
I want him to be executed so that we don't have to hear his name anymore, we don't have to relive these horrible memories, we can all get on with our life.
In one respect, Mr. Bundy's a very lucky man. He knows when he's going to die. You and I don't have that luxury.
I thought to myself, the electric chair is too good for him.
One, two, three. Ah! Hey, Karen.
Lauren.
We was in English together.
Yeah, I remember.
Well, so what's up?
Taking pictures of the idiots. What about you?
Being an idiot?
But you want me to take your picture then?
Would you?
Sure.
Right here?
Now go back. All right, you ready? One, two, three. There it is.
This is cool, thanks.
Why is it blue?
Oh, it takes a minute, yeah.
So you're getting $2 for every picture?
Yeah. Don't worry about it.
Hey, I'll tell you what. I lost track of my friends, but, I'm gonna come back for that. Good luck with the idiots!
Hey, ladies, squeeze together. Burn Bundy on three. One, two, three.
Burn Bundy!
Yay! Can we get one just the girls? Just the girls.
Oh, okay.
Here, give her the baby.
Ted Bundy's execution. People have come from far and wide to Stark, Florida. What brings you ladies out tonight?
I guess we're here with our church group. I would just ask these folks to unplug their flags since there's plenty of Jesus fried Bundy tomorrow.
Many different reasons bring them out for tomorrow's execution.
Hey, we're taking off. Can I get that picture?
Yeah.
What are these?
Oh, they're just mine.
Wow.
What are y'all up to?
Usual mayhem. You wanna come?
Nah, I should stay here.
I thought you thought it was dumb.
Yeah, I don't wanna miss it.
You ain't gonna miss it? We're just getting something to eat.
Yeah, well, what if they do it early?
You ain't never been in one of these before, have you? I'm not gonna do it early.
Coming to you from Florida State Prison, where just a few hours stand between Ted Bundy and his date with the electric.
She don't like Miguel. She called him a wetback and a thief. Threw him out last time.
Why?
I was stealing.
Why are we going to Granny's?
You said he was hungry.
Yeah, so why are we going to Granny's?
Because I want biscuits.
Watch your fucking face.
I'm gonna come back there. Watch your fucking face.
Hey, my car, my rules. Fucker.
I don't mind him.
I'll take chicken and biscuits. The Coke?
Me too. Me too.
Okay.
Having her body is extremely important. And 3 years ago, we did put a marker in for her. So we do have a headstone at the cemetery where we can take flowers in honor of it. There's still no body there.
You want to come on inside, baby Kings?
Okay.
So I would hope with all my heart that Bundy could best.
You're going to get eaten alive out here dressed like that.
I still want to know. I would have to come right out and ask him and say, did you kill my daughter? Did you abduct my beautiful daughter? And did you take her and did you kill her?
So, what's it gonna be?
Three chicken and biscuits, three Cokes, fries.
That'll be $12.50. Oh, you taking pictures?
Yep, down by the prison.
Pictures of what?
You got a ton of people down there. Reporters from New York. It's historic.
Historic? My God. How old are you, sugar, what you're about? 12?
16.
Well, watch out for you. Sure, sugar, just a minute. She was like any other kid, until Ted Bundy picked her from a crowd, abducting her, raping her, killing her.
Things have changed. You know, like who you used to be at. What? A town where you didn't lock the doors and
you'd catch your children. You think anybody was. Okay. Here you go. Here's your chicken. And here's your Cokes. And those biscuits are going to be up fresh in just a minute.
Can I take your picture?
Well, sure, yes. How do I look?
Oh, you look great.
Okay.
Okay, on the count of three. One, two, three.
I'm gonna go check on those biscuits. Here you go. They're hot. Can I see it?
Yep. Hey.
Don't you love watching these things come up?
What happens if time runs out?
It's me, whoa, it's me. What, you gonna bite me?
Sorry.
Come on, come on.
We'll make it. We got time. Hey, you want to see something cool?
What?
Bill? Head up to Derry Road.
301?
Nah, Derry Road. You're gonna get kicked out of this.
Who do you guys think's the worst guy they ever actually
killed? Bundy. Or he's about to be anyway.
What about that guy who ate people? But he never ate
Nick before. I heard he's a faggot.
I don't think so.
Why, are you a faggot expert?
No. He only killed girls. He had sex with most of them.
Slow down, slow down, slow down. Stop, 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 stop.
We're here. It's something, right?
Glad you like it.
shoot. I hope it comes out. It's dark.
I can't believe you was getting $2 for every picture.
Yeah, people are crazy.
That makes sense. They're really good.
Yeah?
How much you make tonight?
$40, give or take.
Can I see it?
What?
Can I see it? It's only 33 here. Not as good as you thought, huh? Got more somewhere else?
Yeah, I don't
have any more money. It's okay. It's okay. Hey, relax. Trust me, okay? Just gonna look through your bag real quick.
Please don't take my camera.
You worried about your camera?
I worked with.
Leave it.
You said it was worth something.
The film is. Take the film. That's it. We're all done.
It was nice meeting you.
Miggy, get in the fucking car!
long's Eric been dating her?
I think he said 6 months or something. I thought she was funny. I liked her.
Yeah. I want to check out her studio thing.
Gallery.
Right.
She said that the idea was to showcase local artists and artisans. So we can finally pick up that, you know, macrame wall hanging for the bathroom.
Great. Or the quilted table runner.
Exactly. Well, it's good to get some new blood in the group anyway.
Yeah, especially in winter. The shit is long and dark.
Mm. Hey, slow down. You had, like, 5 glasses of wine.
I had 3. You had 4.
Speaking of which, did you read that article in the New Yorker about...
Oh my god.
What the hell?
He didn't even flinch.
Oh my god, my heart is racing. Where the fuck did he come from? Why is he just standing there? I mean, he could have Alzheimer's or something.
Yeah, or be wasted.
What the fuck are you doing? Don't honk at him.
I don't know.
Jesus.
No, Pete, no, he could be a meth head or something.
Give me a break.
Excuse me, sir? Sir? Are you okay? Do you need help? What?
Nothing. So what's her move here? I could just go around him.
What is wrong with you?
Hi. Yeah, hi. Well, there is a man just standing in the middle of the road. Well, we're off of Route 42 on Beach Cliff Drive.
Westkill.
It's right past Westkill. Well, he's just like wearing a shirt and he's unresponsive. No, he's conscious. He's alive. He's just not answering questions. He seems really out of it. Well, I don't know. We're afraid maybe he ran away from a home or a halfway house. Okay. Okay, thank you.
Well?
They're sending someone. Should be here in 10 minutes.
I think we should wait. And I think you should give him your coat.
What? Are you serious?
It's freezing out there.
My brand new parka?
He's wet, and he could die of hypothermia, and then you would always blame yourself.
No. End of discussion. No. No. We can wait here, but I'm not going back out there. What the fuck, Lydia? Oh my god.
Oh
You know, I get why this guy with all this shit with your father would maybe be triggering for you, but you are acting like I'm not man enough. And you're bullying me, and we've worked on this aggression with Gary, and I was feeling really good about where we were, but now I'm feeling really diminished.
He has blood on him.
What?
The man has blood on him.
He's bleeding?
No. I don't know. There was blood.
Jesus.
I don't know what you were talking about. There's no home around here. We're in the middle of nowhere.
Yeah, no shit. The only thing around here is a prison, which is super comforting.
Great.
Did you not hear what I said, or are you just going to pretend that I didn't say it?
Oh, God, Jake. There are more important things right now than the fragile balance of your masculinity.
Oh, my God. It is unbelievable how cruel you can be just to be right.
Oh, sure, sure. Okay, I'm the one with the alcoholic dad, so I'm just transferring my childhood trauma into Jake abuse. Is that about right?
Oh, my God. Here we go again.
Yeah? What the fuck does that mean?
Never mind. You know what? Just forget it.
Oh, sure, sure. I'll just forget that wasn't the parallel you were
saying. I never said it was about him.
Please,
I never said it was about me. I said it was about him.
And
you cannot just rescue every man who reminds you of your father.
Oh, sure. That was too much. Helping someone in need. Noted.
Oh, my God.
Where the fuck is he? We should go find him, right?
What's we? I don't have a jacket, remember?
You wonder how it could possibly diminish your manhood.
Oh, I'm sorry. I couldn't hear you over the howling wind.
Oh, fuck you.
At least you looked real hard.
At least I looked at all.
At least he's warm and cozy in my brand new down parka. Are you crying?
No.
What's going on, huh? I'm sorry, okay? The police are coming. They're gonna send someone. They're gonna look.
Oh my God! Jake, try it! Go!
Thank you.
Hi, I'm Ahana. I'm here for the offsite.
Of course you are. Your phone, please. It's customary for guests to relinquish their personal devices for the weekend. Christine's orders. You understand. We're private people.
Yeah, I'd bet $1 million on the brown noser.
How about 10?
Only if you pay for my divorce.
I paid for your last divorce.
Then I married her.
Hi. Christine. Thank you so much for inviting me. Your house is beautiful.
Ahana, you look so tired after your trip. Why don't you go freshen up?
Some pate?
Oh, no, thank you. I'm a vegetarian.
Ahana?
Have you seen this place?
Have you seen the bedroom?
Don't be lewd. Who else from commodities is here?
Just you and me from the trading floor. Everybody else is upper management. Two shots of tequila.
No, I'll have a water. Thank you.
Come on, aren't we celebrating?
Don't get ahead of yourself.
After this weekend, they are going to pick one of us to run the main book. All right, so we're gonna be the big swinging dicks. Well, Lady Dick, in your case. Can you believe we're actually hunting? I think they're taking this eat what you kill thing a little too seriously.
Michael, back in my day, we used to comb our hair.
How about Phil's assistant?
He gives somebody a hand, they steal your goddamn wine collection.
Son of a bitch.
Yeah, it's tragedy. We trust these people with our lives.
That's terrible. What kind of wine was it?
Ahana, you know about wine? I thought it was forbidden in your religion.
Welcome to this weekend's offsite.
It's an annual event I personally look forward to because it's so wonderful injecting new blood into this very old firm. Carl's will be ready to take you to the grounds in 30 minutes.
Christine, I didn't know you would be hunting.
Or would you rather stay behind? Just like that.
So beautiful.
You should take a picture, it'll last longer.
What are you, like five?
No, I'm being serious. I've seen your photographs. You have a good eye.
Thank you.
Maybe you should pursue that, you know? Might be a better fit than finance.
What are you trying to say?
Just saying there's lots of things you could do.
Okay, like what?
Come on, don't be so dramatic. I mean, someone with your characteristics doesn't really stand a chance in the long game, so just don't take it personal if you don't make it.
Excuse me?
Come on. Look, we all know the probability of somebody like you making it to partner is a statistical anomaly.
What do you mean, somebody like me?
A woman, minority. Come on, you had to know you were the diversity hire when you came here, right? Hey, I'm not trying to be mean, right? I'm just stating facts. Good on you for making it this far. I mean, you could do whatever you want when you leave. You could, like, run a foundation or work in investor services. Not everybody's born for this job. We don't all have killer instincts. Hey, do you wanna, like, go find a little play? Martha, you can prepare dinner a little earlier tonight.
An excellent first kill.